Sate Lilit from Bali. Sate Padang.
Cheers.
Yeah. Wow, mantap.
Sate Ayam, Chicken Satay from Madura. This is from Lombok.
Oh, okay.
Teman-teman, jangan lupa subscribe David Alan TV dan tekan tanda lonceng ya untuk mensupport channel ini semakin berkembang.
Dari Lombok. Halo Devsters, David Alan Supporter. Selamat datang kembali di channel YouTube saya, David Alan TV. Dan seperti biasa selalu ada yang istimewa. Dan kali ini saya bersama dengan dua teman saya memperkenalkan sesuatu yang khas dari Indonesia. Halo, nama kamu siapa?
Halo, nama saya Aca.
Aca?
Iya.
Ya, nama saya Debu.
Oke, pasti ada maksudnya dong datang ke sini ya. Memperkenalkan satu kuliner khas Indonesia, khususnya Bali ya. Benar. Apa itu?
Ini kita ada sate ayam merah asli Bali dengan bumbu rempah Bali.
Oke, jadi ini sate lilit Bali ya. Nanti teman-teman bisa lihat bagaimana enaknya sate lilit Bali. Ini bisa ceritain nggak?
Ya, ini sate lilitnya kita dominan ayamnya. Biasanya kita lihat sate lilit di Bali kan dominan serut-serutan kelapanya. Ini dipadukan dengan ayam merah yang teksturnya itu kenyal.
Bahan-bahannya apa aja?
Bahan-bahannya asli Bali ya, pastinya ada cengkeh, terus jahe, lengkuas, lada juga ada. Ada, pokoknya kita campur lagi.
Betul, dan yang pasti nggak terlalu pedas ya. Walaupun sebenarnya aslinya pedas, tapi karena yang akan kita hadapi ini, yang akan kita promosikan adalah para wisatawan asing gitu kan.
Betul banget.
Oke, dan yang pasti hari ini sate Bali akan berkompetisi dengan sate-sate lainnya dari seluruh Indonesia. Siap ya?
Siap.
Siap ya?
Ya, siap.
Oke, jadi teman-teman, ada 4 sate yang akan kita berikan kepada para wisatawan asing. Yang manakah di antara 4 sate ini yang menjadi pilihan mereka? Tapi yang jelas, David tidak memilih dan memihak siapapun karena itu semua 4 macam itu adalah masakan khas Indonesia ya.
Iya, betul.
Oke, jadi yang pasti kita berharap mereka suka semua dengan 4 pilihan ini. Ada sate ayam Madura, kemudian juga ada sate Padang, ada sate rembiga dari Lombok, dan yang terakhir dari tuan rumah adalah
Warung Syabara, sate ayam merah.
Alamatnya di mana?
Di Kerobokan Jalan Kandelan nomor 43.
Dan cara menghubunginya gimana, kemana? Ada Instagramnya?
Ada Instagramnya, itu ada di wr.syabara, terus available on GrabFood and GoFood juga.
Kalau gitu langsung aja kita cari para wisatawan asing, yuk. Oke, come on.
My name is Regina.
Where are you from?
I'm from Russia.
From Russia, and you?
My name is Yasa, I'm from Morocco.
My name is Alona, I'm from Russia too.
I'm David, YouTuber from Bali, and I make content to promote Indonesian culture, tradition. And today, I bring you something special from around Indonesia. We have satay. Have you been try satay?
No, never.
Never?
It will be my first
time. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Okay. Satay ayam.
Satay ayam.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I also tried it.
Satay ayam.
Yes.
I give you 4 different satay. First one from Sumatra, satay padang from Sumatra. Second one, satay ayam from Madura. And number 3, satay lilit from Bali. And number 4, from Lombok, satay rembiga. Give me your opinion, which one is the best?
Okay.
Okay?
Yay!
One for you, 2, and... Okay. First one is satay lilit from Bali.
Bagus, enak.
You feel spicy?
It's
sticky.
You can feel a coconut?
Mm-hmm. Coconut, yeah. Because you know, sate lilit is
coconut.
Mixed coconut. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a bit spicy for me, but it tastes same.
Okay, remember in your mind.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We go to the second choice.
Mm-hmm.
Sate ayam. Mm. Sorry. Okay.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. First time he tried.
Oh yeah.
50-50.
Okay, just remember the taste.
Yeah.
And you? Sate ayam.
Mm. Hey, what do you think?
I think they need something more interesting, you know?
Regina.
Okay.
I think it should be more crispy, you know? Sometimes you eat and not
remember
like a deep fried, but...
I like you have been done.
I give you some water.
I like peanut sauce, but I think that I prefer more first one. Mm. Because this one also like not so soft like the first one.
Okay, we go to number 3. Mm. And this satay is from Sumatra. Mm-hmm. Satay okay. Padang.
Oh, thank
okay.
you.
You also. Sorry. And
looks yummy.
It's a yum too. Which mean?
What that
is? Bismillah.
He's after surfing, you know.
I like.
You save our lives.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it. It's good. Sedikit spicy.
Sedikit spicy. But good, yeah.
More pedas. Interesting, like curry. Like curry.
Okay, and you.
Burns. Spicy.
It's more spicy, yeah.
Indonesian food.
Indonesian food, all spicy. If not spicy,
enak.
No good.
No, it's good because curry is interesting taste.
No, it's good also.
Okay, finish.
Last
and we
one.
Go to the last one. Okay. This is from Lombok. You know Lombok?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Bali Neckbar.
Yeah.
We call this sate rembiga.
Rembiga.
From Lombok.
So?
I like bagus.
It's a beef?
Yes, beef.
Uh-huh. This is like Eid al-Adha, they have the same one.
Yeah.
You. Makan. Selamat makan.
Selamat makan.
It's good, I like it also.
Yeah. Okay, so
the score.
Are you ready to make decision? The score, Bali. Sate ayam, what next?
Sumatra,
and Lombok. Okay, what do you think about Bali?
The best.
Yeah, the best.
100%.
Okay, from 1 to 10?
10.
10 for Bali, yay.
10.
10. Woo. Sate lilin?
10.
10. Woo. How about sate ayam, Madura?
3.
3?
Yeah, 3 on 10, no like.
Okay.
I give 4 because I like sauce, but I don't like a chicken. It's like a, maybe it's because not hot. A bit hot?
Yeah, because we make it for outdoor.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
For me, it's like 5 because I like the sauce, but the meat is not so soft like it could be.
Number 3, sate from Sumatra.
8 on 10, I loved it. I saw Bali number 1, Sumatra number 2, and I give Sumatra 8 on 10. It was also one of my favorites.
Okay, Sumatra, what do you think?
I think 7, I like curry sauce.
And you?
For me it's also 5, like the meat is not so soft, so it's why I didn't like it that much.
5, okay. And the last one, from Lombok.
Lombok, I give it 5 on 10, yeah. It's it needs spices. Missing spices.
I give 9 because meat is really good, and even it's cold, it's nice, it's important. And but maybe some sauce on the side, a little bit more spicy, like a sambal, it will be nice.
Okay, and what do you think?
For me, I think that it's 8 because I like the taste and the meat was soft.
Okay.
Now I speak like old grandmother, like just need soft meat.
So we make ranking.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Number 1.
Bali.
Bali, number two.
Sumatra.
Sumatra, number three.
Satu ayam, the second one.
Ayam, Sumatra, yeah. And then last one?
Is the Lombok.
Lombok.
First Bali, of Bali. Course. Second Lombok.
Lombok.
Third Kari. From Sumatra.
Sumatra?
Yes, and the last one, Satayam.
Satayam. Okay, and you?
And for me, the first one is Bali, of course. The second, Lombok.
Mm-hmm.
And third place, it's like for both, it's, where it was, Satayam and yeah, with curry. Yeah,
yeah, so Bali is yes. The champion.
That's why we live here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Makasih.
I hope you enjoy your time in Bali.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Hello, what's your name?
Jojo.
Where are you from, Jojo?
Dari Perancis.
Dari Perancis. Yeah. Say something in French.
Comment ça va?
Kalau masnya dari mana, Mas?
Dari Surabaya.
Dari Surabaya. Yeah. Yes. This is chicken satay from Bali.
Right. Okay, we try?
We try. Cheers.
Cheers.
Alas good.
Enak.
Sate Bali, sate lilit.
Sate lilit, ya. Yeah.
From chicken.
So good. Enak.
Enak?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, save in your mind.
Yeah, yeah.
And we go to the second satay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Ayo.
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 Ayo sate.
And this is sate Padang.
Sate Padang. Padang, from West Sumatra.
From West Sumatra.
Yeah.
Okay. But before, I put the bun.
Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah. Wow, mantap.
Mine's so different. Mat, apa ini?
Beef. Yeah, beef. Is it first time? Try
this? Yeah, this, yeah, ini yeah. Sate Bali,
yeah, Sate Bali sudah pernah. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, what do you think?
For the moment, I prefer this one.
Yeah.
In Bali.
Bali best.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sate lilit.
Sate lilit. And we go to the third. And this is chicken satay from Madura.
From Madura.
Teh sate.
Teh sate tak ya.
Teh sate.
Teh sate tak ya.
Nyaman tak ya.
Wow, three. Mau satu?
Ya. Yeah. Boleh satu belinya. Mau coba? Kasih
sate Madura.
Ya, satu. Ya.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yes.
Selamat makan.
Ini kacang.
Bangsu jone. Bali ini saya bangsu jone.
Nice.
Jone. It's like gado-gado.
Iya, yeah, some stuff like that.
Sebagai orang Indonesia, gimana menilai satenya? Enak kan?
Enak kok.
Enak, enak. What do you think?
But I think I still prefer the Bali.
Still Bali? Okay, still Bali.
Kamu?
Ini? Still Bali.
And the last one, we go to Lombok.
Oh, Lombok.
Wow.
Okay, this is sate Rembiga.
Sate Rembiga?
Yeah. Yes. Rembiga is name of the place in
okay.
Yeah. Lombok.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ayam or?
Beef. This is beef.
Beef? Okay.
Ada yang mau?
Terselang. Nah, it's good too.
Aduh, cing. Still sate lilit, ya?
Oh, man. Oh.
Yeah, it's okay.
Nah, it's sate lilit.
Yeah.
Still sate lilit.
It's the best.
Still sate lilit, wow. Okay. From first one, sate lilit. From 1 to 10, how would you score?
8.
8?
No, 9.
9?
9
for sate lilit.
Yeah.
Okay. And the second one? Sate Padang.
Sate Padang.
Five.
Lima.
Lima. Okay.
Yeah.
Third one, sate ayam.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, 8.
8. Sate ayam. And number 4?
7.
Sate Lombok.
Sate Lombok.
Yeah. Yeah. 7.
Sate Lombok. We make rank. Number 1 goes to Bali. Yay. Yeah. Number 2, sate ayam.
Yeah.
Madura.
Madura.
And number 3,
sate Lombok.
Ya, yeah, sate Lombok.
Number 4, sate Padang.
Ya.
Okay. Saya bawakan minum.
Alright.
Wah, ini udah setengah lokal ya. Jojo and Andrian, thank you very much to join
my YouTube channel. Terima kasih. Thank you.
Okay.
Arak.
Arak.
Hello, what's your name?
Hello, Igor.
Igor, where are you from, Igor?
Russia.
From Russia, and you?
Alina.
Alina.
From Russia.
Which part of Russia? Moscow, St. Petersburg?
Tomsk, it is Siberia.
Oh, so cold, yeah?
Yeah, very cool, the winter.
Yeah, very many snow.
Yeah, many snow, different with here, so hot.
Yeah.
Okay, but you are vegan, right?
Yeah.
So you cannot try
food? Yeah. I cannot try.
I know vegan.
Okay, I bring you Indonesian food. We call satay.
Satay.
Satay, yeah. First one, take one.
Oh.
Yeah. This from Bali.
From Bali.
We call this satay lilit.
Satay lilit.
Yeah. Actually, there is fish satay, but this is chicken.
Yeah.
You can eat fish, right?
Yeah, I can eat fish, but no chicken.
Okay.
It is okay?
It's good. It's very sweet.
Remember the taste because we still have three. This is from Sumatra.
South.
Yeah, this is the south. Here you go. Actually, this is serving while hot, but it's not hot anymore. But maybe a little bit spicy. No food in Indonesia. No spicy, but not really. What do you think?
Not bad.
Namanya. No.
He talked about it is
it's
normal,
good, but this first better.
First better.
Yeah.
Balinese satay is better.
Yeah.
Okay, we go to number three. This is satay ayam, chicken satay from Madura.
Madura.
Madura is Java.
Yeah.
Chicken satay.
Это хорошо.
Лучше чем в предыдущем.
It's chicken?
Yes, chicken. Remember the taste, yeah?
Like pork.
Like pork. I think it's so different.
Yeah. In Java, no pork.
No pork. Actually for Muslim.
Yeah.
It's very good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
More good than the person.
Free is better.
And now the last one. This is from Lombok.
Lombok.
Yeah.
Okay.
It is chicken?
Beef.
Beef?
Yeah, beef.
What do you think about?
I don't understand.
What do you mean?
It's good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really sweet and no spicy.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, Bali satay. How would you score from 1 to 10?
What's it today?
8.
8 for Bali satay. And yeah. Sumatran Padang satay, yeah?
5. Yeah.
Okay, number 3, satay ayam from Madura.
Madura, it's 10.
10,
yeah.
And the last one from Lombok?
I think 7.
7,
yeah.
Okay, so thank you very much to join in my YouTube channel and trying our Indonesian food. I hope you enjoy here. This is for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
My name is Marina.
Marina.
Marina. I'm from Russia.
From Russia.
Yeah, I'm hiding inside to my mom. Mama, привет! My name is Christina and I'm from Moscow.
Christina from Moscow.
Yeah.
How long have you been stuck in Bali?
5 months.
5 months
I cannot
already.
Say I'm stuck. I'm stuck by choice.
Okay. Yeah, stay by choice.
Stay by choice. Yes. Yeah.
And what you?
The same like 5 months already.
You stay in Canggu?
Canggu, Baraba, Siminyak.
My content is about to promote Indonesian culture and today I bring you Indonesian food, satay.
Satay,
yes.
Okay. Satay.
Have you been trying satay?
I didn't try, I don't remember. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, okay. I bring you 4 different satay. One from Sumatra, from Java, from Bali and from Lombok. You know Lombok?
Yeah, 4 different recipes.
Yeah, 4 different recipes. I need your reaction and give me score. Which one is the best in your opinion?
Okay.
Okay?
Sure.
Yes?
Let's do it.
Score from 1 to 10, yeah?
Okay.
Okay. First one, this is Balinese satay.
Okay.
We call this satay lilit.
Lilip.
Lilit.
Lilit.
Yes. Okay. Cheese. No, different sauce.
That's good. It's good. A little bit sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Spicy.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Yes, with lemongrass.
You are a little chef.
Yeah. You can feel the taste of
lemongrass and some spices. Yeah. but not too spicy because I think I tried it like down there after a party. So and it was spicy. Really spicy. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I love it. It's very good.
It's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And next one?
Java?
No. This is from Sumatra.
Island, yes. Yes.
From West Sumatra.
Okay. Okay.
Sunday you go there, it's good also.
Okay.
And this is the sauce.
Oh.
Actually, this is better when it's hot, but not hot anymore, but still okay.
This is beef?
Yes, beef.
I like it.
Mm.
Totally different.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The sauce is from coconut milk.
No, just wish it was hot.
Yeah?
I'm sure when it's hot, it's like...
We go to number 3. This is chicken satay.
Chicken satay.
Yeah, chicken satay. This is from Java, Madura.
Always with sauce.
Yeah.
It's very interesting. Does it have peanut sauce?
Yeah.
You can feel it.
You can feel
very
it.
Very nice. Yeah, but my favorite one is number 1.
Number 1, Bali.
Bali. Yeah. I'm loyal to Bali. This one is a little bit... also like a bit sweet, like first one Balinese.
This is from Lombok.
Oh.
Actually, this so spicy, but I order not spicy. For me, not spicy.
Yeah.
It's spicy for you.
Spicy for you, it's yeah. Like... We living in China, so yeah. We understand what is spicy like.
Mm. Okay.
What is not spicy like.
This is beef.
Okay. Well, this is not spicy.
As I request.
Very sweet.
Yeah.
Little bit dry.
Little bit dry.
Yeah.
Because the surf style is dry, not with sauce nice. Anymore. Because already mixed.
Already mixed yeah. Spices. Yeah.
Yeah? The spices. Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's
you
good.
Finish?
Yeah.
You want to drink water first?
I have Corona. Okay. You can get drunk from that, so you yeah. Shouldn't be afraid. By the way, it's her birthday tomorrow.
Oh yeah, oh, happy birthday. How old are you now, sorry?
27.
27. So we make decision from these 4 satay. Which one is better? Number 1, number 2, 3, and 4.
To me, number 1. To me, like, I give it 11.
Number
1.
Balinese
satay. Yeah, for Balinese satay. Okay. So good.
And number 2?
Number two.
Number 2 is Sumatra.
Sumatra?
Oh, yeah, Sumatra.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Number 3 is?
Number 3 is chicken.
Chicken
from Java.
Number 4, the last one.
Yeah, the last Lombok. One. From Lombok.
Okay, and what about you?
Well, the first one is from Sumatra.
Sumatra.
And the second Balinese. Mm-hmm. It was hard to decide, but still, like, I like, yeah, more Sumatra. Then the third one is from Java.
Java.
Java. And on the first one? Lombok. Yeah.
Lombok. Yeah.
We are not decide
which one is better because all the Indonesian food, I think...
They all good.
All good, yeah.
I want to say that they all taste good. Mm-hmm. Not like disgusting or something. It's all taste good. And meat is feels like it's good quality, so I like it. Thank you.
This is like your birthday gift from me. Happy birthday, Christina.
Thank you so much. Happy birthday, Indonesia.
Selamat ulang tahun.
Can it be shorter?
Selamat.
Ulang.
Tahun.
Selamat ulang tahun.
Yes.
С днём рождения. Мои друзья в России. Здесь очень-очень вкусно, очень красиво. Yeah, I said it's like all very tasty and very beautiful here. And, пожалуйста, приезжайте все на Бали.
Yay.
Пожалуйста, не приезжайте на Бали, тут так всё много.
What is the meaning?
I said, don't come to Bali, it's already enough people here. Bali, come to Bali.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Terima kasih. Hello, what's your name?
Hello, Tatiana.
Where are you from, Tatiana?
From Russia.
And you?
Alicia.
Alicia?
I'm from Russia.
Also from Russia. Today, I bring you Indonesian special food called satay. First, please try Balinese satay. This is chicken. Not spicy.
Very delicious.
Yes.
I like it, but little bit spicy for me. But tastes very good.
Okay. This is from Java.
Mm-hmm. This one from where?
This is from Bali.
Ah, local. Mm-hmm. Okay.
This is chicken satay from Madura, Java.
It's Java, курочка. Mm-hmm. I like flavor like this with peanut sauce.
Okay.
Орехлый.
Very good.
Okay. Remember, yeah? Mm-hmm. And this is number three. This is from West Sumatra. Do you know Padang? Sate Padang.
Yeah.
This is from West Sumatra. This is the
it's
sauce.
Spicy.
No spicy.
This I saw a red one.
You can try it. Actually, better while it's hot, but yeah.
Okay.
Because this outdoor. Do you like it? Or?
Second one was better, but I like it.
We go to the last one, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Is it chicken?
From Lombok.
Too?
No, this is beef.
Beef.
Yeah.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This taste is very good.
Okay, from Bali. Bali ni satay. Score okay. From 1 to 10?
7.
7.
So
Bali.
Spicy for me.
How about you?
This
is
4.
This is?
4.
Yes. Okay. Second one is sate ayam, right?
Yeah. With peanut sauce.
Yeah, with peanut sauce.
This is my favorite.
Okay. Mm-hmm. How would you rate?
10.
10?
Yeah.
You? 10 also for sate Madura. West Sumatra.
Not really like 4 please. Okay. Because so spicy for me and taste not really for me.
From 1 to 10?
Maybe like 4.
4, okay.
Yeah.
5. Yes.
Okay, the last one. Lombok. Sate Lombok. Sate Rembiga.
Yeah, first place or
first
second.
Place.
First with peanut sauce.
Mm-hmm. First is sate
ten.
Ayam, and then number 2 is from Lombok, right?
Yeah, and very delicious. 10.
Okay.
10.
So, the same opinion we heard.
At Nakba.
Yes.
Okay, so number 1 goes to sate ayam.
Sate ayam between beef. It's both of them first place, very delicious. It's too hard to say, both of them very delicious. Говядина или курочка?
Okay. Number
место.
1 together.
Beef, first place beef.
First beef and then sate.
Second
sate. Yeah. Yeah.
And third one balinese.
Balinese.
What's your? Второе место что? С ореховым соусом. With peanut sauce, second place
okay.
As well. А третье?
А третье?
This third place.
This third place.
For, same like me.
Okay. So thank you very much to join in my delicious challenge. This is for you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Dan akhirnya setelah jalan-jalan seharian sore ini sampai menjelang malam, akhirnya kita dapat beberapa wisatawan asing yang sudah mencoba bagaimana kelezatan dari sate khas Indonesia. Ada sate Bali, ada sate dari Padang, ada sate dari Madura, kemudian juga ada sate dari Lombok. Dan ternyata rasa dan cita rasa sate ini bisa diterima oleh para wisatawan asing. Oleh karena itu kita harus bangga punya kuliner Indonesia yang benar-benar delicious, luar biasa enaknya. Dan sampai di sini dulu konten saya kali ini. Kita ketemu lagi di konten berikutnya yang tentunya lebih seru lagi. Dan dari David Kiyakibi, kita yakin kita bisa. Bye-bye. Teman-teman, terima kasih sudah menonton David Alan TV. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe ya, dan tekan tanda lonceng untuk mendapatkan update video-video saya yang terbaru selanjutnya. Berikan tanda like apabila suka dengan video ini, tinggalkan komen, dan kamu bisa share video ini ke teman-teman kamu ya. Sampai jumpa di video-video selanjutnya. Kiyakibi, kita yakin kita bisa. Bye-bye.